One of the top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
We have with us educationist of repute, Dr. Satish Yadav, chairman of Dronacharya Group of Institutions. Sir, what's the USP of your college?
So our college USP, or number of USPs are there, like placement is very good. Our students, they have been placed in a very good companies, having the package of 4 to 5 lakhs per annum, which is not available in the other institutions. We have result that is very good. Our project platforms, where we have achieved number of first prize, second prize, like that. Even in US also, we have got this UPP IP projects that has achieved a good number of amount.
Sir, any particular engineering course which have attracted more students to your college?
Our attraction is CSC and mechanical electronics. These are our attractive courses where our faculty is quite rich in experience. I am also a mechanical engineer by this branch.
Okay. Sir, any particular which are you would think about the USP or anything of the college, anything?
Our unique is we have NPTEL, QEEE, that is how to improve the quality education. Our IIT faculty is available, so we conduct number of courses, number of sessions in these activities. So our faculty as well as students, they enhance their qualification.
Sir, how's the placement record so far?
Our placement record is more than 80%, and number of students they are placed. Even completion of full semester, they have been placed.
Sir, what's the biggest achievement of your college till now?
Biggest achievement is placement. That is a unique feature in our institution. We have also this Technoblast, in which we conduct the project exhibition and project competition, in which we give the prizes of 51,000, 21,000, 10,000, like that. We conduct Quizomania, in which number of students they call from the different fields, and we give the prizes to them.
So what are the future plans to attract more students?
Our future attraction is to have better ideas that we should give to the student. We are more worried about their career. We are career oriented. I am basically from the engineering college, NIT, Bhopal, and I have a rich experience of R&D. So our aim is, we want quality and quantum in education. That is our unique feature.